0 for 1s, 1 for 1s column, 2 for 10s in 10s column, and 9 for 100 in 100 columns, 8 for 1000 in 1000 columns, and this 7 for 10,000 in 10,000 column, and this 6 for lakhs column, and 1 for 10 lakhs, and 5 for 5 crore. By this method, we have to write it in Indian place value chart. Your next number is 61256708 9. You have to also write it in Indian place value chart. This is an Indian place value chart. Indian place value chart. There is a 9 for 1s and this 8 for 10s and 0 for 100 and 6 for 1000, 5 for 10,000, this 2 for lakhs, this 1 for 10 lakhs and lastly 6 for crores. 10 crore, 12 lakh, 10 crore, 12 lakh, 56,089. You have not write it in words, you have only show it in Indian place value chart. And your next question is write in figures, but here given that 2,408,265 means it is in, we can solve it with the help of an international place value chart. Your question is question number 7. 8,265. We know that in international place value chart, million appears after 1000, putting 8,000. But in Indian place value chart, lakhs appears after 1000, but in international place value chart, million appears after 1000. First of all, we have to draw international place value chart to write it in figures. In international place value chart, there are 3 periods. 1s period, 1000 periods, 1s period, 1000 period, and billion period. In 1s period, there are 3 columns, 1s, 10s, and 100. In 1000 periods, so 3 columns, 1000. 10,000 and 100,000. And in million period, millions, 10 millions and 100 millions. You have to write it in figures. 265. 265. This 5 for 1s, this 6 for 10s and this 2 for 100. Now we have to write 408,000. 8 indicate 1000 place and 4 indicate 4000 place. 400 indicate 400 place and we can write below here. And now here is millions period. 2 millions, not 20, not 200. Then we have to write it in 2 millions, 408,000 and 265. is our answer in figures. Next line up. Next question. You have to write it in figures, and we can write it in figures with the help of this chart. 508, we know 508. This 8 for ones, 0 for tens, and 5 for 100. Here is 24,000. Means 20 for 10,000, 2 for 10,000, and 4 for 1,000. 24,000. 5,700,000. And we can write it in this way. 5,724,500. This is it. Because 5 is here, 724, there is 724, it's all are in 1000 period, and this all are in 1 period, and this is the million period. Next example. We have to write it in figures with the help of this chart. And our next question is, write the following numbers using comma according to the international system, and hence writing words. Here are some numbers given. Your number is 7, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 4. You have to write it in commas and in words also. Then we can write it with the help of this chart. Here is 4 for 1s, 9 for 10s, and 8 for 100, and 7 for 10s, 6 for 1000, sorry, 7 for 1000, 6 for 10,000, and this 5 for 100,000, and this 2 for millions, and this 7 for 10 millions. You have to write it in words also. Then we have to write it in words. 72 millions, 567, 567,000, 1994. It is our words, and we have also write it with the help of comma. And we can write it in this way: 72 comma 567 comma 894. 72,567,894. Your next number is. This is the same question, you have to write it in commas and in words also. Here is 8 for ones, 2 for tens, and 3 for 100, 1 for 1000, 2 for 10,000, 7 for 100,000, and 6 for millions, and this 5 for 10 millions. Write it in comma 56, 721, 328. 56,721,328. And your next question, write the following numbers in international place value chart. You have to write these numbers in international place value chart. Your number are 5873-2101. This is our international place value chart. Okay, it's our period and it's our message. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, millions, 10 millions, and 100 millions. You have to write these numbers in this chart. Now start one in ones column, one for ones, zero for tens, and this one for 100, two for 1000, three for 10,000, and this seven for 100,000, and 8 for millions, and 5 for 10 millions. This is our answer. You have to write it in international place value chart. So, here is our international place value chart. Other example, we have provided in this international place value chart these are numbers. Now let's just start this 6 for 1s, this 5 for 10s, and this 1 for 100, this 2 for 1000, this 3 for 10,000, and this 5 for 100,000, and this 1 for millions, 4 for 10 millions, and 2 for 100 millions. This is our answer. We have only to show it in international place value chart. Now your last question is expanded for and in short form. You want to know what is expanded form and what is short form? Thank you. ask all the numbers you given, and you have to write it in standard form and add it and insert form also. 5674 5674. You have to write it in standard form. Now you know what is the position of 4 and what is the position of 7 and what is the position of 6 and what is the position of 5. What was 7 tens? 7 tens, 600 and 5 thousands. 1 for 4, 10 for 70, 6 for 100 and 5 for 1000. You have to write in series. First of all, you have to write 5000 plus 600 plus 70 and plus 4. It is our expanded form of 5674. Next number 3, 2, 4, 2, 1. 1 is in the place of 1s, 2 is 10s, 3, 400, 2000, that is 3 for 10,000. 1, 2 for 10s, 4 for 100, and this 2 for 1000, and this 3 for 10,000. I have written in series and in this way. 30,000 plus 2,000 plus 400 plus 20 plus 1. It is our in expanded form. When you write it, then some numbers in short form. Look at here, 5,432. 2 is in 1 plus 10, 100 and this for thousands. Thousands. Short form. And next first term 3, 2, 5, 4, 2. Sorry. 2. You have to write in short form. 2 for 1s, 60 for 10s, 500. 500,000 and it's 10,000. I have written in short form 32,562. You can write it in this way also. 30,000, 2,000, 560 and 32. And now add it. 2, 6, 5, 2, 32,562. It is our answer and your exercise today.
Thanks for watching this video.